2012 Mustang. Turn on the ignition. You can see in the tachometer that the needle is stuck on around 3,000. So we're going to fix that. This one's really simple. Lower your steering wheel all the way down. Get a plastic tool and just pry. There's a 7 up there, 7 millimeter over here, which we remove and this whole thing will come right out. That's okay. So we just repaired this needle, got it back down to zero. Now we're gonna plug it in and make sure everything works as it should. Looking good. Very nice. Perfect.